In case you don't recognize me, I'm Danielle Masterson, and today we're going to get a behind-the-scenes look at America's Beauty Show. What made you come out and get your hair done today?
I'm kind of into modeling, so it's something that I really enjoy doing. I've always been a big fan of hair, and I have really long hair, so I thought it would be fun to do.
I'm standing here with celebrity stylist Kim Vo. Thank you so much for speaking with me.
Thanks for having us.
Tell me about the celebrities you've worked with, and who's your favorite?
Oh my God, they're all my favorites. I can't say all that. Katie Holmes to Britney. We've turned Britney Spears from the dark to the light, and that's been my fun. She's on tour.
Tell me about your career.
Well, we've got a new show coming up for Sheer Genius, the third season. And it's going to come out in October, and we're going to start filming it next month.
So tell me, what are your favorite products?
Oh my gosh, we have such great products. They're all with Boquette. They're really amazing, nutritional. It's wonderful for the hair.
All hair types or anybody specific?
All hair types, no. We have for all hair types, and especially color-treated hair.
You can catch Kim Vo on The Daily 10 and all over TV. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Here backstage with Cruz. He does hair. He actually just did mine. Wonderful job, by the way.
Thank you.
What did you do here?
Well, I did my famous confusion curls. So it's a lot of different curls in there. And I did what you call a rope curl technique. So it just gives you a unique look and a little bit more body and a showstopper, I think.
This is Michael Bearday. He is a stylist with FHI Heat. And he also has a whole hairline. What's it called?
It's called Bearday Professional Hair Product. What we have done, we've added a Regen S3 complex to the full line, which is actually a Asian sugar base, which are found in the cactus plants. And what they do, they bring the barren desert plants back to life after a drought season. And the rainfall moisture absorbs from the Asian sugars. They keep the moisture in the product and into the cactus. So when you put it on the hair, it delivers moisture into the hair without oversaturating the hair.
You put a lot of thought into this hair product.
Yes, I did. It's been a great thing. But it's great because when somebody does ask what separates your product from another product, we have something to go with, the Asian sugars. And what's great about the Asian sugars on the cacti, you never find a dead, barren desert plant in the desert after a drought season, because the Asian sugars bring them back to life.
And where can we find these products at?
You can go to www.beardayhairproducts.com.
I'd like to give a special thanks to everybody at FHI Heat for giving me a fabulous new look. At the McCormick Center at America's Beauty Show, for Chicago 3 Media, I'm Danielle Masterson.